It's Grand Prix time here in Le Castellet. The very first horseless carriage race was organised in France in 1894. And since then, well, the carriages have... Our race weekend. Thank you. The grid is packed. It's a bit of a cloudy day. And here we go with the French Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. Red Bull gained a place. Ferrari, advance the race position. Sounds like someone's locked up.
DRS has been enabled.
They've lost control and spun! and McLaren with a great overtake. Red Bull gained a place. McLaren gain a position. Big lock up there. Red Bull moved up. Oh, there's a spin! And McLaren with a great overtake. McLaren gain a position. McLaren are flying now. We've just had a spin.
What a lap, man.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. And McLaren with a great overtake. Red Bull gained a place.
There's the fastest.
Red Bull moved up. McLaren gain a position. I think someone's run wide. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Someone spun out. That's a good overtake from Alpine. AlphaTauri gained a place. and McLaren with a great overtake.
You have fastest lap. Easily the fastest there by country mile.
McLaren gain a position. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Mercedes moved up a place. And McLaren with a great overtake. Leclerc is today's winner.
Good job, guys.
Well done, mate. We believe in you too. But yeah, we'll have a chat later.